So our project is pretty much to create an alternative source of fuel for electricity, or for an internal combustion engine. We're doing that by taking corn stover, which is corn harvest residue. It's not the corn kernels or any of the edible part of the corn, but the cob and the stalk and the leaves. And we put that in this machine right here, and it gets ground up into really fine pieces. We have a sample of it. It's basically almost a powder form. It pulverizes it. And that goes down into an auger. And the auger is basically a big screw, and it moves the material up to the pelletizer. And the barrel that you see here holds animal and human waste. And that gets incorporated into the auger with the corn stover. And that the waste acts as a binder, and it also helps reduce pathogens that are harmful to people in the environment. And so that goes down into the pelletizer, and it pelletizes it into small pellets that are about an eighth of an inch in diameter. And we also have a sample of the pellets right here. With the next year's grant, we'll be able to design and manufacture a gasifier, and the gasifier will burn the pellets and generate hydrogen gas, which will drive an internal combustion engine and generate electricity for families, farms, and homes in Katale, Kenya.